GMT, man. Looks like it's gonna get up here about 1:01 by late afternoon in Louisville. And 1:03 in Utah. The accident just ahead of the Bobstown exit. So if you're headed to work on 31, you are late, my friend. The traffic and weather on the skies just every 5 minutes. Brought to you by the Consolidated Power Company. Stick around.